Well, senior night rolls on this evening where we honor those high school seniors who did not get a chance to play their spring sport this year. Up first, it's Tell City's Corinna Kessens. This would have been her fourth year playing softball at Tell City. She will attend UE in the fall. Up next, it's North Posey's Cameron Tepool. He played baseball for the Vikings and helped the team win back-to-back sectional championships. He will attend Ivy Tech in the fall.